instead of Wendell and Piper Flame. You know any of them, Piper Flame? I think it's more of the Virginia locals. Haven't seen him play, don't really know anything about him. Then Wendell. Zeta U Titans, I guess, as it were. Piper Flame still the first stock there. Despite Wendell being. Oh wow, never mind. Wendell was up, down. Piper Flame is really good in PM. Okay. I think I knew that of Dark Flame. Hyper Flame, wasn't Wendell also a really good brawl player or something? Like, obviously he's good at brawl, but... getting caught in the corner there, not able to find his way out. But being pretty aggressive here on the stock, taking advantage of that ability. And this could be a stock now. Can't finish it up. Fox is still gonna be better options. Corner pressure looking a little suspect here, but manages to get a nice offstage anyway. I think he should be able to close this out. I don't think this much he can mix up. Yeah, and he takes it. But again, he's just behind enough that it's almost a full stock, but he gets the stock not playing. Kind of trailing the whole match. See if he can adjust in this last stock, get a quick one here, maybe. Okie doke with a back to shine or something. What's Wendell wearing? I asked the same thing and have yet to get an answer. So I don't know. If I commentate with him later, I will ask him on screen for you guys. Looks like a chainmail. Something. With the current, I haven't looked at the full bracket, but just from what I've seen, it looks like we have some like Maryland UMD came out. I guess I'm a little bit outside town for what we have. I know Vesper's here, he's pretty decent cheek. So, somebody who has a name I don't remember, but it's a huge name. Two. Again, Lobo's kind of getting caught in that corner. I'm playing putting on really good corner pressure against him. Wendell getting stuck in shield and then forced to make an option once the shield goes down a little bit.
Ready?
Started off fast with that stock. Nice low. Nice low shot. So see what he's able to do here. Gets the upper up. They're not opting to try and chain grab or either that or didn't need reaction time, but not getting him enough to catch back up here. Ooh, what, round two probably? Very early loss for Wendell with that to happen. Obviously there's still a lot of melee to be played between now and then. Evens it right back out. Much quicker than he did on the last game when he got behind. Let's keep him down to 40%. You know, getting a couple good shines, not able to really convert. Hyperflame having some really good, you know, double 60i instances like that. Get to the ledge or just get out. Oh, misses the shine. Wendell has a nice little ride there, good angle. Maybe he got a death threat, so he's wearing chainmail and hiding his face with a shroud. Something like that, yeah, sure. Foxy spot dodges a dab. Is it still a dab if he was doing it before dabbing was dabbing, I guess? I don't know if that counts. The more dab is Foxy spot dodge. He'll still find himself behind again here. A little bit better situation, but gotta clean this up before he gets up to 60% like this. Oh, misses the shine. Wenbo again with a nice ride in the wall, mix up the timing as he goes up there. Rolls into him, discard it. Wenbo's trying to reset neutral here. Nocky's stuck in the corner. He's been doing well when they're fighting it out in the middle. He's actually probably winning more interactions in the middle, but Hyperflame's just getting that early lead, and that's letting the corner pressure Wenbo better each stop. Here we go, Wenbo taking the lead. This is kind of what I was expecting the match to be like. Game two. And last stock. Right, let's see who's in bracket. Wenbo takes it, giving it to game three. Survival. It's a pretty close game so far. Let's see if Wenbo's got enough information or warmed up enough or whatever it was he needed to just kind of keep his seat. So it's that. Of course, as I said that, Hyperflame starts out with the first grab. Wenbo definitely looking like he's moving a lot quicker now, a little more precise. Maybe he was not quite as well as he could have been. So he still is relatively small, it's a decent size for the school year, but most of the people aren't here. Pretty decent. Catching running there. Good call out. Two jab, but nice SCI out to get that drill after from everyone. This is wave dash. Bad drill there, gets caught. He started it too high. If you do that, Tilted Shield can get you in trouble. But that being said, Wenbo still has a decent percent lead here. Not that makes too much in a Fox at all, but and now whole stock, which is pretty much what he needs. Where I putting money on it, so he's gonna clean this up nicely and live on in winners, but Hyper Flamers are out here pretty early on. Nice up tilt, and that'll seal it out.
Mission Company.
Wenbo. Wenbo, chat has some questions about your shroud hat thing. Alright, I think I have to go play.
That was a scary set. Oh.
Wait, Clay. Clay, play on stream. Stream.
Oh. All right, we got Bobby on stream. All right, JK. Fox, is it? Alright, there we go. Wait, it appears that our streamers have to, Rock play Paper Mario. Alright. Wait, no, not juice. Not juice. Chicken. Alright, we got the fist bump. We have Bobby versus a Marth I'm not familiar with. See how he does. Bobby. New direction. Unfortunately, getting pineapple 10 seconds into the match. Oh my god.